Hello everyone, today I will show how to create a stylized tree texture in ArmorPaint. I have a high poly and low poly model. Let's start with the bust layer. Create a simple brow material with a normal map from the high poly model. Now bake the map we need. First, ambient occlusion map. Then curvature map. Create a new material. Select the layer node and select the ambient occlusion map from the list. Assign the material to low poly model. Mix mode, multiply, and lower the transparency level. Turn off all the channels in the layer except the color channel. Add more details, create a new material. We will use curvature map in it. Add a color ramp node. Using it, we break the curvature map into component's color. Configure the node. Mix mode, multiply. Turn off all the channels in the layer except the color channel. Configure the node. And lower the transparency level. Look at the result. Add more details, but for this you need to bake curvature map but with different parameters. The steps are the same as in the previous case. Now I want to add highlight to the top side of the board. Create a new material. And use the ambient occlusion map with the color ramp node, setting on the video. Now I want to add shadow inside the board and below. Create a material with a mask from the normal of the object along the Z-axis. Then a gradient mask located at the bottom of the model. Do not forget to turn off all channels except the color channel for all layers. Mix mode multiply and lower the transparency. At the first mask, I erase the element I do not need in the UV window. Look at the result. And the last detail, add 3 lines. I will create a new layer, the material is dark brown, and new brush. I place such a texture in the stencil channel, in the brush setting. Holding Ctrl, I can move, rotate and scale the pattern. Then I draw. Where there are white lines, the brush will leave color, where black is not. set up layer blending. As a result, I turned out like this. But it's good if you have a high poly model. And if not, what should I do? Create a curvature map for the normal map, just like in the Quixel mixer. Create a new material. Add a normal map. The normal node. And then the color ramp node. We select the axis of interest to us, first X and Y, and the color ramp node set the color division. Configure the node. Well, that's all for today. Thank you all and take care of yourself.